And heat number four of each course getting ready behind the timers. In the ladies' course, our next heat is going to be Key West at clock number one, Sun Coast at two, Port Charlotte at three, Creekside at four, Jupiter High School at five, Clay High School at six, seven is East Coast, and eight, South Fork High School. In the gentlemen's course, getting ready behind the timers, heat number four there, Titusville at block one, Holmes Braddock at block two, Choctaw at block number three, four is Creekside, five is Cape Coral, Port Charlotte at six, Lake Mary at seven, and Space Coast at Lake Hamilton at nine. In the gentlemen's course. Gentlemen's course,
best
heat
video
four.
Jonah has ever seen.
Good.
And this to get ready to whistle.
Go, Lions! Go, Akash!
and getting ready behind the standing blocks right now. Good players for the ladies here in freestyle. Redmond has block number one. Next, Kennedy Cook at block two. Sydney Sterling at three. Jessica Smith at four. Gabby Goodman at five. Mason Zook at six. Leah Tripp at nine and seven. Ethan Nichols getting ready at eight. And our two alternates standing ready. Evelyn McGraw and Natalie Hassler. That second tag in by Gorilla Firebirds and the third tag in.
Thank you. steps the girl 203. Team 1 and 2 should be behind the block.
Go, Nick!
Let's go, Nick!
Go, Jonah, bring me home!
Let's go, Jonah!
Let's go, Jonah! Jackson! Good job, Wolfson!
Freestyle relay. Next event's event 19. Girls 100-yard backstroke. There's four heats of this event.